mirror, which is in front of the shutter. When I press down the button, the mirror flips up out of the way and temporarily blocks the viewfinder. Then the shutter comes down, whoosh. Now light is exposing on the sensor, and then the shutter closes again, followed by the mirror coming back down so you can see through the viewfinder.